In this video tutorial, I will show you how to change the data type of multiple columns in just one click in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.